And make no mistake about it, these Ohio State defensive men are playing their hearts out up front. They have Ross, Cato, Brown, Doolin, and Danzler. And they are spotting just 7 pounds per man to Michigan's forward wall here, who right now are composed of Marsh, Ken, Donahue, Downing, Barton, and Giesler, and Smirgy. The quarterback is Leach. At the halfback spot, it is Rick White now, because Clayton is out. Two tight ends, a balanced line. Rosie Smith deep, Davis close, 3rd and 2 on the Buckeye, 1.5 yard line. There goes White in motion. Ricky Leach rolls to the right. He cuts back in. He's going in, and he does. He scores. Ricky Leach scores. He scores his 51st touchdown of his career. He scores his 20th touchdown on passes and runs. And it is his 7th touchdown running here in the 1977 season. Look at the tissue paper. I couldn't call it toilet paper over the air. That wouldn't be cricket. But all of the maize and blue festive situations that ever existed in the past are raining down on Canham's carpet now. Chris Stevenson is kneeling at the Ohio State 10. Greg Wilner is 1 out of 1, 39 out of 40 on the season. It's spotted, it's end over end, it's kicked, it's good. Greg Wilner makes it 14 for Michigan. Ohio State 3 over this, the very maize and blue football network.